She wanted nothing to do with society. She chose to live the way she lived.
And Kitty Lewis chose to live in that house filled with trash, cat feces, bugs, and mold. Authorities found her body in May, several weeks after she died. The city deemed Kitty's house uninhabitable, but she refused to leave.
Well, now her house is gone. The city demolished it today. And Eyewitness News 5's Dariel Snipes is live with the neighborhood's reaction. Dariel?
Well, Paul, it took the city only a day to demolish this house, take away the debris, and leave an empty lot.
I think the house, yeah, standing the way it was, you know, it was a nice tour.
Today, the city tore down this home on Dorothy Drive, closing the chapter in a story that had a sad ending and exposed a gruesome secret for Kitty Lewis.
Yeah, that was really sad, and it was sad that she died the way she died, you know. And it's because, again, she was a very pleasant, she was a nice lady, she was always nice to us, you know.
3 months ago, inside this house, 61-year-old Kitty Lewis's badly decomposed body was discovered. No one really knows how long she'd been dead, but her secret exposed. She lived in filth. These pictures show how deplorable the conditions really were. And not only did Kitty live here, but neighbors say numerous cats did as well, and they ran through the neighborhood. Now, with the smell gone and the eyesore torn down, some hope something good can come out of this tragic ending.
Hope somebody goes ahead and builds a nice home over there, too.
Fresh beginning, huh?
Fresh beginning. That's all they can do.
And the cost to the city to tear down this house, about $7,000 at the taxpayers' expense. Reporting live, Darielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, the county will most likely put a lien on that property. If nothing's done, the city will sell it.
Right now.